go into the nuclear research building at McMaster University, find out how much this thing is worth. Maybe not one of my best ideas. Hey, Dave.
Hey, Roy.
Hey, here. Thanks for meeting me today. This is the Geiger counter I was telling you about.
Yep. Well, that is a Geiger counter, and it's an old one. Want to come inside and see if it works?
Don't we got to put something on? Because I don't know about this, man. I don't want to grow a third head or a third leg.
You're perfectly safe, but if you want to wear a protective suit, we'll get you suited up.
Yes, please.
There you go. There's a sight that few people get to see.
Yeah. Holy cow.
One thing about a nuclear reactor is it produces radioactive material. And the Geiger counter that you found, that's exactly what this is for, is detecting small amounts of radioactive material or contamination on things.
Holy cow, look at this thing, it's going nuts. Now who's sorry they didn't put on the suit?
These instruments of this type, most of them were made for the U.S. Civil Defense Program back in the late 50s and very early 60s.
Yo, buddy, can I just get a price on this before I glow in the dark?
This particular one, even if it's in perfect working order, they're available for like $100, and I don't know that they even sell it that, I'm afraid.
I feel a meltdown coming on, man. Well, maybe I shouldn't joke about that in here, right?
Yeah, this isn't the place for that, right?